A federal jury has found an airman who worked at Ellsworth Air Force Base guilty of attempted enticement of a minor. The jury convicted 22-year-old James Hannapel on Thursday. Authorities arrested him as part of an undercover operation during the 2021 Sturgis motorcycle rally. According to court documents, Hannapel believed he was communicating with a 14-year-old girl. It turned out to be an undercover officer.